TecQuipment's impact of a jet demonstrates how to produce mechanical work from fluid under pressure, using the pressure to accelerate the fluid to a high velocity in a jet. When directed onto the vanes of a turbine wheel, the force of the jet rotates the turbine. The vane is supported by a pivoted beam restrained by a light spring. The beam carries a jockey weight. Any force generated by impact of the jet on the vane may now be measured by moving the jockey weight along the lever until the tally shows that the lever is back to its original balance position. The impact of a jet apparatus shows students the force produced by a jet of water as it strikes a flat plate or hemispherical cup. You can then compare this to the momentum flow rate in the jet. The H8 is on legs with leveling feet and mounts on top of TecQuipment's hydraulic bench. A direct tube in the base of the cylinder directs water back into the hydraulic bench, allowing for accurate flow measurement. A range of different plates are available to extend experimentation on the impact of a jet apparatus. All test plates are easily interchangeable, taking only a few seconds and needing no tools. The H8 is a great addition to any fluid mechanics laboratory, allowing students to measure the impact force on a range of plates and comparison with momentum change.